There it is, saying goodbye to the Parker. 115, finding a new home on the West Coast. I was the third owner. Here's the fourth. But this, she's never looked better, I tell you that. The new motor, trailer, and all the work that went into it over the years. Steering, hydraulics, sound system, troll motor, leaning post, live well. And of course the Mercury Pro XS 115. That's it, saying goodbye. All right, peace out. Flying fish, original, there she goes.